went into a restaurant. The time was 8:30. She made a reservation, so they did have to wait. By the time the waiters served them and retrieved the dinner plate, the tainted spice had done its job and sealed his mortal fate. She said, oh, number one last ride, good luck to you on the other side. Just go, go, go. He picked her up at 6 p.m. She was ready for that date. Her hair was high, her neckline low. On her feet she wore the bait. She was dressed to kill and he thought he knew how the night would culminate. But those spike heel shoes would pierce him through before the clock struck 8. She said, oh, 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 take your last breath deep and slow. Take your number one last ride, good luck to you on the other side. Just go. She turned the knob, she met him at the gate. He held a bright arrangement, one he'd helped create. There was baby's breath and roses, but the foxglove lay in wait. By the time they dialed the rescue, it was already much too late. She said, oh, lessons, don't look back.